green or black, you can get them soft or hard. If you live in Acapulco, you could get them in your yard. But when you live in Duluth, Georgia, you gotta get them from the store. As long as you can get them, you can't ask for any more. Avocado.
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 You know, the first thing that I'd buy if I ever hit the lotto would be a brand new Collins guitar and a ride. Avocado.
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 You can slice them on your salad, you can dice them on your plate, or you can peel and eat them if you don't mind gaining weight. They got a lot of calories, they've even got a little fat, but the cool folks seem to love them, so it must be where it's at. Avocado. If I ever hit the lotto, it would be one of those. I say one of those, but that Sobo CD, which is black and white with a little red cross, because this song's on that. But all of them are good. I own hundreds of them. And a ripe avocado.
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 You can mash it with jalapeno, diced onion, or tomato. Throw in a little lime juice if you want to eat it later. You can get all black and gooey if you don't eat it right away, but it still tastes pretty good and I still eat it the next day. Guacamole.
Guacamole.
Avocado.
Avocado.
You know, the first thing that I'd buy if I ever hit the lotto would be one of those newfangled refrigerators that had a special compartment in there where you could just dial in freshness and end up putting your whole sack full of ripe avocados.
Avocados.
Avocados. That big old seed and you can put it in some water. If it starts to sprout, then you can give it to your daughter. You can put it in some soil and it might grow into a tree. And you can have all the homegrown that you want for free. You know what I'm talking about. Avocado.
Avocado.
You know the first thing that I'd buy if I ever hit the lotto would be world peace, peace of mind, and peace of land. And on that land, I would have all kind of animals on there that could grow up and get real big. And then I could, and we could barbecue them. And we have a fish pond with crawfish in it. And we'd have a feast not seen this side of heaven. And we'd have, like, barbecue ribs, steak, fried chicken, potato salad. But at the end of the table would be a bowl full of ripe avocados.
Avocado.
Avocado.
Avocado.